Is Zerkatree good in Pokemon Go? On Friday, August 5th, in Sapporo, Japan, there is a in-person GoFest. And if you go to this GoFest, which I don't believe you can actually travel to Japan right now, you will get a special research, which you will get an encounter with Zerkatree. Note, if you don't go to this GoFest, Zerkatree will be released to all trainers later during the season of Go, but more details on that to come. Is this new Ultra Beast any good in Pokemon Go? Let's go through it. Zerkatree is a pure electric type Pokemon, having a base attack of 330, base stamina of 195, and base defense of 144. With a max EP level 50 of 4,451. For fast moves, this Pokemon can learn Thunder Shock and Spark, and for charge moves, Discharge, Thunder, Power Whip, and Dazzling Gleam. As far as raids go, Zerkatree is going to be meta-relevant as an Electric-type raid attacker, taking the number 3 overall slot and number 2 in terms of DPS for an Electric-type raid attacker, so a very strong Pokemon if you end up getting one. However, as far as PvP goes, probably not as great, especially with those low defense stats. Here's Zerkatree's matchups against the Great League. Again, every time there's an X, Zerkatree wins that matchup. A little bit better in the Ultra League, but still taking a lot of losses. Finally, in the Master League, again, not super strong. However, if Zerkatree does have shield advantage, this Pokemon can put a lot of work in and follow for tips.